There is no parenchyma according to the right lobe. The left lobe is composed of a central hypoechogenic area surrounded with a relatively thin echonormal rim. The latter corresponds either to thyroid tissue with a different vascular supply or to connective tissue. Note the irregular lobulated margins of the central hypoechogenic part. It is essential not to mistake this pattern for a large hypoechogenic nodule.